Their vote counts because, one, they're the future of Canada. So everything that they do, education, their work, their house, their taxes, everything that they could possibly think of has some way involved in politics.